Erickson, and it's Sunday. Beautiful day here up in Snowbird, Utah. This is day number three of Bowcast of the Bird 2012. We've had a great shoot. People love the upper courses, very difficult. Intermediate courses, very challenging as well. We had the 46 rail mountain mile, first time ever race, and everything has been great. I've had a great time. I hope to see you here next year.